I decided to make a Hall of Fame introduction for Mikael Kaiser from Lula. So let's get into it. Ladies and gentlemen, in the realm of football, we have been blessed with so many great players who stand alone in the Olympics of the greatest player that God has ever made. Many children of his have been blessed with the ability to make entire stadiums, countries, the whole world standing on and scream their names for their performances in the football pitch. Those footballers are a gift from God. Children of God, who stand above the normal players, those with the ability to turn games by their will, all unnecessary thoughts disappear, and the attitude becomes absurd in this place. Only those who have dedicated themselves to rigorous training and the right to turn the impossible to possible. It is the ultimate domain, accessible only to the chosen few. Ladies and gentlemen, we are heading in journey. A long rule of history and culture, with many great players. To present, to anoint, a player that we recognize as the number one striker, Noel Noah. A teenager who is able to dominate the top five leagues in Europe. God's given talent, who surpassed every deal, from his eyes, and current, his biggest rival. And now, finally the greatest club in the world, Real Madrid, entering the next league with an outstanding bid for you, the embodiment of blue long ideals. A generational talent, from the streets of Germany to the biggest stage, and currently playing the biggest club in German football. A gift sent by God himself to a country, to a nation who has been failing to reach the top of the world. Lifting that title, a dream for all footballers, that only the chosen ones are able to obtain. I have the honor to present, to welcome him. Ladies and gentlemen,